Do you want to tell people about your eye issues? Or do you mind if I do? Is this getting too personal?
I'm trying hard because I want to reach out and touch Simon, but I know I'm not supposed to.
Simon probably wouldn't enjoy that.
Right, not at all.
And thanks to Perry Perry, by the way, for dropping off this spread for us because we were busy wolfing
it down. What are you eating?
Oh, I don't know. I don't know. Just this thing.
Courtney has a condition called...
It's not a condition.
Yeah, it is.
It's called... She sleeps with her eyes open.
Okay, they just don't close all the way.
Instead of taping them shut while she sleeps. Gosh, this has got to be so scary for your family.
I wear goggles.
They're goggles, yeah. And they sort of look like a...
Bugs.
Like a bra. Like a mini bra for your face.
It's a bra for my eyeballs. Favorite quote?
To whom much is given, much is expected.
Amen.
Love Bam. It. Give it to me.
How do you get it on her lips so perfectly when it's such a wide stick?
Professional.
I don't know what's happening. I really don't. We have a different show planned for today.
Oh, the intro music, too. I mean, it depends on what kind of music is, what you really want to see out of me.
Uh-oh.
We can have some fun.
Here we go.
What are you doing?
Okay, turn around.
Back at you? Those are not them.
These are the goggles. It is fantastic.
Doesn't look fantastic.